am bored of playing video games.
Same here. I want to play something interesting.
I have a game for us. Let's play Spot and Snap. It's an Indian themed based card game.
That seems interesting.
Could you tell more about this game?
Surely. There are 24 category cards with 6 categories. The categories are Indian vehicles, Indian instruments, Indian festivals, Indian toys, etc. These will be kept in the center. Then there are 48 playing cards. These playing cards have to be distributed equally between all the players. As there are 3 of us here today, it will be distributed 16 each. Then we have to start by flipping over one card from my individual pile and one from the category pile. Then we have to identify the category card and try to find the icon from the same category in the playing cards. For example, this is a trumpet, which is Indian musical instruments. And I have a sitar, which is also Indian musical instrument. So I need to shout out sitar and I will get this category card. The person with the most category cards at the end is the winner.
Now let's get started with the game.
I'll go first. Ready?
Yo. Ring!
I think I have the most cards.
Okay, let's count.
Okay, let's count. Okay. Now we have to count the category cards, and the one with the most category cards wins. Who's gonna be me?
Yay, I won!
I'm gonna win.
Yes.
To worry a horn.
Next game, I'll win a horn.
Yes, it was so much fun.
I know, right? It's better than all our video games we keep playing the whole day.
So what are you waiting for?
Grab your own Spot and Snap by Desi Toys India.
And have fun with your family and friends.